All right, so an interesting stylistic clash in front of this young fighter here tonight. You got to think he's trying to figure out how best to get this fight to the ground and use his ability to pass. This guy cuts the guard with the best of them. Great technique, but also a plus athlete. And he's not afraid to lean on that athleticism and do some unorthodox things to better position himself on the ground.
This guy's an arm bar and a leg lock specialist. In every fight that you see him in the octagon, he looks to secure a limb and finish with a submission.
So here he is, the Nova Uniao staple, Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt, Juicy A Formiga. This guy is as good a back taker, Joe, as any flyweight in the world. Really, anybody in any division, this is not a gentleman you want anywhere near your back.
This guy has world-class choking techniques in all varieties, be it guillotine, choke, rear naked, darce, anaconda. If this guy gets a hold of your neck, you've got problems.
The tape for this flyweight fighter. Formiga is 3 years his senior. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Here for the official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 17 wins, 6 losses. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Brisbane, Australia, Ben Ten Yuan. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 5 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Natal, Brazil, Juicy A Formiga!
And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this one.
Ready to fight? Ready.
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by an ever-improving Juicy A Formiga. Wynn gets caught with that punch. Got to shore up the defense here. Level change there.
He got tagged there.
Body kick now by Formiga. Straight right, he misses. Well, it's one thing to have length, it's another thing to use it, and he does it as well as anyone. Nice kick there by Ben Wynn. Back to the well with that right hand, it's no good. Oh, he's timing his shots nicely now. Going to the body there with the right kick.
Both guys have been hurt in this first round.
Big power shot there. Now he goes for the single leg. Switching stances here.
And he's looking for that left.
Nice punch there by an ever-improving Juicy A Formiga. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. Wynn gets tagged by that kick. That can't feel real good, Joe. Big
oh,
elbow there.
Man, that is rough.
Oh, big left. Whipped on the uppercut there.
Nicely done to avoid the clinch.
Under 3 minutes remain in round one. Martin's kick to the body is blocked. Oh, working well off of that jab. First takedown attempt is there.
He's looking for the inverted triangle from side control. It looks like the submission's locked. And he's free of the choke. He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground. Oh, and reversed. He's got full mount. Slides him over, and nice reversal here. He's got full, oh, no, half guard.
Now the hammer fist here by Formiga. 90 seconds now to go in the round. Hammer fist blocked. And busy as he looks to improve position here.
Very nice sweep, winds up in his guard. He's moved into half guard again.
Looks like he's trying for submission now.
He's got this inverted triangle locked in tight. Wants to secure that ankle underneath his knee. He's got it. Can he get it? Transition technique, perfect technique. Round was almost over, but he sunk in the submission and got the victory.
Yeah, you've got to admire the focus and the commitment to getting the finish. You could tell he was in hot pursuit of that submission much earlier in the round, but he didn't want to rush it, so he sets it up beautifully, lets it materialize almost organically, and ultimately gets the desired result.
And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
So a seminal moment for this fighter here tonight as he gets the win by submission. Huge victory in his career, and it'll be very interesting to see how they matchmake him moving forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Gaines called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 18 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out, Chishiya!
Well, the celebration is on in the corner after the big submission win here tonight. He told us during fight week that he needed to prioritize a finish here. Decisions were not going to be enough to take his career where he wants to take it, and expeditiously. So, gets the submission tonight. Now the celebration is on. There got to be few things in all of pro sports as satisfying than to be able to celebrate a UFC win with your coaches and training partners. And thankfully for this young man, now that is all that is left to do.